You drive, even a 2-second distraction can be the difference between safety and serious injury. Imagine if I let that happen on the track.
You see him crashing down, crash that coming up, he's coming up, coming in the middle.